Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. Watch this video.
Well, I met him and I just want to say he seems like one of the coolest people.
Bueno, lo conocí y solo quiero decir que parece ser una de las personas más geniales de la Tierra.
How to translate videos into different languages quickly and easily like this. Let's get it done by Edimaker's brand new AI video translator. To get started, open Edimaker and click on Create a Video. Next, import the video you want to translate. In Auto Subtitles section, choose the translation language. Edimaker supports a wide range of languages for translation. Click on Auto Subtitling now to generate the subtitles. See, bilingual subtitles are added in the video. You can hide the original subtitles in the timeline if you want. To edit and adjust the subtitles to ensure they're accurate, go to the right panel. You can also click on the Translate here to add translated subtitles with AI voiceover. Choose your desired language and speaker, then start the translation process. To give your video a polished look, go to Presets and choose one that fits your style. Depending on which subtitle and voiceover you want to keep, mute and hide the others. For example, what you see here is the translated subtitles and here the AI-generated voiceover.
Conocí y solo quiero decir que parece ser una de las personas más geniales de la Tierra.
All finished. Either export the translated subtitle file by clicking on the export button or export your fully translated video. Click on export and save the video to your computer. Thanks for joining me on this quick AI video translation tutorial. Don't forget to like, subscribe and give Edimaker a try. See you next time.